of NXT champion Karrion Kross.
And you thought he'd get a softball, you are wrong. Oh, a little throwback to get the music. You never know what you're going to get.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cabot, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A surefire future WWE Hall of Famer, Jeff Hardy. Here's one chapter of that Hall of Fame career. It was 2008. Jeff Hardy outlasting both Triple H and Edge in a triple threat match to win his very first WWE title.
There's something different about Jeff Hardy beyond the music. He's got a little pep in his step tonight. It's almost as though what's old is new again. Jeff Hardy's rejuvenated here on Monday Night Raw, and he'd better be at the top of his game, because Karrion Kross would love to make a statement win over a future Hall of Famer.
Almost infernal demeanor on the face of Karrion Kross.
A world-class grappler, striker. Perhaps the most terrifying aspect of Karrion Kross's game is his intellect. An incredibly intelligent individual now just brutalizing Jeff Hardy.
If he is intimidated at all by the history of Jeff Hardy,
look out!
He's not showing it now.
I've never seen Karrion Kross show any emotion, anything close to intimidation.
No one will accuse Karrion Kross of ever having a lack of focus.
Kross does the intimidating. He's never victimized by it.
I own you!
You heard him say it, I own you. It's that sense of destiny, right, Corey? He believes he's going to win and dominate every single time.
Kross believes he is the personification of doomsday. Karrion Kross is here to change the game by his own hand.
Oh! How about a change of plans courtesy of Jeff Hardy?
And that's the experience, the guile of Jeff Hardy.
Twist of fate, are you kidding me? Hardy. Is Hardy going to play spoiler?
I think it might happen, Corey.
Oh my God, no.
Well, he's at his best.
Kross out of the way, just in time, and tick-tock, the end is near.
You know what's coming now? Oh,
no, Hardy able to evade, avoid the elbow to the back of his skull. Kross now battering Hardy.
This is that physical dominance you talked about. You don't want to be in the corner.
Oh, Hardy, powerbomb down.
That's him.
Hey, hey.
Lands up and he gets the fall.
Are you kidding me? Here's your winner, Jeff Hardy.
You don't become one of the greatest of all time with a few tricks up your sleeve. Jeff Hardy indeed just spoiled the Monday Night Raw debut of Karrion Kross.
And Karrion Kross cannot believe it. You're stunned, Corey.
Maybe you should believe it. Maybe you should be so surprised. We're talking about Jeff Hardy having a little extra pep in his step.
Well, Swanton didn't land.
Swanton didn't find the mark. But talk about adaptability, veteran instinct. Kross was looking to slam the door on Jeff Hardy. But Hardy had the wherewithal to make the most of the situation despite a little extracurricular activity. A little
Here's
help.
Your winner, Jeff Hardy.
Karrion Kross, your reaction to losing your Monday Night Raw debut to Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy just made the biggest mistake of his life. Because in the end, everyone will fall and pray.
A ominous, menacing warning from Karrion Kross, who you can bet your bottom dollar will not take this defeat lightly.
Disappointment becomes fury when it comes to Karrion Kross.